said we start with I'll Build a Stairway to Paradise. That's the song. Who delight in putting down dancing teachers? Let me tell you, there are a lot of features of the dance that carry you through the gates of heaven. It's madness to be always sitting around in sadness when you could be learning the steps of gladness. You'll be happy when you can do begin today, you'll find it's nice, the quickest way to paradise. When you practice, here's the thing you do, simply say as you go, I'll build a stairway to paradise with a new step every day. I'm going to get there at any price, stand aside.
In season 6 of RuPaul's Drag Race. I am not one of them. That has never stopped anybody else in the franchise from singing, so I...
You hear that, Manila?
Yeah. is, here's the thing, is Drag Race, I found, has really created this amazing illusion where people think that that drag is really the road to fame and fortune. And, you know, all the youngins now have the drag fever, which is a disease, really. And I think that's because they assume that they're going to get all this time on the legit stage once they make it big. But, you know, you do get to go to some beautiful places like this cruise ship. But you're also mostly performing in gay bars and other gay bars. Well, that's most of it. So I wrote a little song about the experience, Major Scales, would you? What good is wishing for a legit stage? Come hear the house beats play. Life is a gay bar, old gal. Come to a bar that's gay. You lip sync or dance in a cage, but girl, that's a drag queen's way. Life is a gay bar, old gal. Come to a bar, let's gay. Come skip the line, get a wristband. Come find the glamour you've been seeking. Come that way, that twink is tweaking. It may seem low brow, while theater seems grand, but the bar staff put out, so hey, life is a gay bar, old gal. Come to a bar that's gay.
And weary, I ain't no machine. My head hurts. My feet hurt. I'm getting too old for the oldest profession. Getting too tired and too slow. Am I singing into my asshole with this reverb?
Because, well, when you knocked, he thought you were the candy man.
Whack! Don't get strung out by the way that I look. Don't judge a porn by its cover. I'm not much of a man in the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover. I'm just a cheap transvestite. Well, that's not too abysmal. We can take an old episode of RuPaul's Drag Race now on Netflix.
Hey, Conju at home, can we use your phone? We're in a bit of a hurry.
Right.
We'll just say where we are and then go back to that bar. We don't want to be in any hurry.
Well, so you got caught with a flat. Well, tough shit. Well, babies, don't you panic.
My hair. Oh, Dawson's 50 load weekend. Chapstick and mascara. The Courtney Act patented lubing technique.
Vegemite and raw dogging.
Anus?
Always a welcome.
They know when you have it. You know that day is bad. Shirts.
Oh my god, we're on those shirts.
There's their shirts. They're really good. Good shirts. Singing. Bisexual Uber drivers. Anus.
Lupita Nyong'o.
My boys.
Saxophone solo.
Alaska, 5,000.
Pussy old pantyhose, my blood and
neurons.
Feeling my oats when I'm out with G and Gun. Queens with old school names like Nicole Page Brooks. And having Matthew Anderson beating your face, oh, being tapped continuously for a month, or being one of these American apparel heroes, being on an Alan Jack crew.
Y'all just got paid, it's time to work on the lift. How y'all doing, all right? That's it, baby. I need y'all to make some noise to get loud and spicy tonight. Here we go. Thank you.
was never meant to hurt you. I'm a pretty mess and I don't deserve you. I've been out of time and second chances. The sun couldn't be able to write me a dance.
Yay!
Everybody says that you're doing fine now. Cruising for a thrill like I would if I I don't know.